Hello everyone, how to convert between moles and grams. So the question is asking you about how to change from moles given into grams. What to do? So in this case, we will use something called molar mass. The molar mass, you can get it from the periodic table. So next to each element, you will see the molar mass of that element. So what's the unit of the molar mass? Units of molar mass is grams over mole. And that will be used as a conversion factor. So let's see how can we do that. So if I start with moles and I want to convert it to grams, what should I do? So I will multiply that by grams over moles, which is the conversion factor, the molar mass. Moles will cancel with moles, and I will be left with grams. What about if I'm given grams, and I want to convert it to moles? So in this case, I will flip my conversion factor, which is will be moles over grams. So I'm gonna use it that way, moles over grams, to give me moles. And now grams will cancel out, and I will be left with moles. So let's work on some examples. So if I have 3 grams of calcium carbonate, and the molar mass of my calcium carbonate is, so calcium carbonate has a molar mass of 100.08 grams over 1 mole. I want to change or convert from 3 grams of calcium carbonate to moles. What to do in this case? So should I multiply it by grams over moles or moles over grams? And this side I have grams on the top, so I need to put grams on the bottom here, so grams can cancel out, and that way I have moles on the top. So let's get the numbers. So and here is my molar mass of calcium carbonate, which is 100.08 grams over moles. So let's look at it one more time. This one, I can write it as 100 grams over 1 mole, or 1 mole over 100 grams. It will be the same. So using this, so mole, I have here 1, so I put it here as 1. I have in front of the grams 100.08, which is, I will put here 100.08. And if I did the mass, grams will cancel out, and that will give me 0.02997 6 moles of calcium carbonate. Another example. What about if I'm given 3 moles of magnesium hydroxide, and I want to convert it to grams? So the magnesium hydroxide molar mass is at 58.32 grams over mole. How can I use that? So in this case, should I put moles on the top or moles on the bottom? If you look here, you see moles on the top. So that means I have to put moles on the bottom and the other side so it can cancel out. And that will give me grams on the top. So let's see, moles will cancel out those moles. So let's put the numbers. So grams, I have here 8.32. I'm sorry, that's a 58.32 grams. And for moles, I have 1. If you do the mass, multiply 3 by that number, it will give you 174.96 grams of magnesium hydroxide. And that's how you do it. So whenever you see moles on the top, you put it on the bottom of the other side. Whenever you see grams on the top, you put grams on the bottom of the other side. So when you multiply, grams will cancel out with grams, or moles will cancel out with moles, and you can do your conversion factor. Please contact me by email if you have any question. Thank you so much for watching this video.